Scenes in the Comic Builder are made up of multiple layers, where different objects are placed in front of and behind each other. When you drag a new object into a panel, it will automatically appear in front of everything else, but that might not be where you want to keep it. You might want it to appear inside, under, or behind other objects. That's where the Layer Up and Layer Down buttons come in. Select an object, and then hit the Layer Down button to move it inside or behind another object. Many objects have multiple layers, like this bed, so when you hit Layer Down, it looks like the objects, like this character, are inside it. You can also move objects in front of each other using the Layer Up button, so I can move this character back in front of the bed. Try it yourself and you'll discover that in every scene, there's much more than meets the eye.